Beaver was so glad they had the opportunity to meet Mark and have him do some work for us. And his talent, we had no idea how talented he was. We had the idea to get a 50s, 60s mural done on one of our stores and had no idea who would do it. Once we talked to Mark, he had the vision and he has the talent. And we kept it for years and people went on and on about it. And he's done other work at Beaver and people have always said, oh, who did that? And so we're very proud of our association with Mark.
In 95, I met Mark Adamany, and at that time, we struck up a conversation on a mural that I had envisioned for Big Al's Bar. So at that point, he did basically book research, and we went through Hollywood stars, and we designed this mural. And then the actual painting of it was amazing, because Mark would come in at 11, 12 o'clock at night and would work till 8 or 9 the next morning. He had to lay it all out on the walls and some of the stuff, yes, no, and then we just worked together and developed the entire scene at Big Al's. It's turned into an attraction that people come and they go, you gotta look at the mural, you gotta play the game, see how you do. And so it's been a success for us, and we've enjoyed the legacy. But it was a great experience, and you know, our community should be really proud to have such a talented artist that's from Rockford, that stays in Rockford, that is raising his family here.